In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can move the categories on Discord Mobile. So I'm on my server right now and you can see the different categories, voice channels, text channels, test and so on. Now, if you want to change the order or move these around, all you need to do is once you're on your server, tap on these three vertical dots over there. Then you want to tap on where it says settings. And then once you're on the settings page, tap on channels. And now you can see sort of three horizontal stripes at the top right hand corner. You want to tap on that. And then you want to tap on the first option, which is category. And then if you want to move these around and reorder them, you just need to long press on them. So I'm going to long press on the test one, long press on it. And then I can move it, for example, to the top. Or to under uncategorized. If I want voice channels at the bottom, I long press on voice channels and move it underneath text channels. And there you can see I've moved the category. And then when you're done, just tap on done at the top right hand corner. And that's basically it. So that is how you move the categories on Discord Mobile. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe down below. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.